Okay, so I accidentally deleted my recording last episode. I am an idiot. I apologize for the inconvenience. Basically, what happened?
Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Okay, so basically, what happened last episode is basically, Marlo forcefully overheated the systems, and you know, the ship is about to blow apart, and Taylor is dead, and Marlo's dead. So, yeah, we need to evacuate as fast as possible and find Ricardo. And also, the aliens are still on board. Oh, and also, we figured out that, you know, that there are humans here who want to, you know, have a really bad time. And their AI seems to be a bit smart.
Welcome to Seeks and Communications. Please sign in at reception.
We've got company. Seeks and Security just came through. Guns in hand, not friendly. I had to hide under a desk.
What do they want?
The Torrens. They heard the broadcast. They want to contact it. I think they plan on taking it by force.
Can they?
No. Guns are still out. Steer clear of them, though. They're dangerous and desperate.
Okay, I backstabbed him. I took my surprise. Can I loot him without being caught? Never going to learn how to get past it.
Orbital stabilizers operating at 100% falling.
I want just to kill them all so I can run around in peace. Is that often gone? Okay, so there was four of them. Okay, I can go around this way. Oh wait, can I? It's number on charge. I doubt that's gonna do much, but still. Ooh. Can I tell who interpret this? I might need to use that for something. I love my trusty gun, the revolver. Self-defense. Although I could have chosen not to kill them, it was easier just to kill them. Besides, I could group them as well, and I've got plenty of ammo, so it doesn't really matter. Because I might alert the alien somehow. Yeah, that was brutal. So I'm obviously gonna make some more. Is there a safe one? Oh, yes, there is. Stabilizers operating at 60% and falling. Okay, I remember this place. This is where the forbidden area currently is, or something. Last encamp. Those are where working shows are. Okay, Ricardo.
Ripley, you okay?
Listen. Marlow's permissions are still locked at this terminal. If we had the coordinates for the turrets, we could align the transmitter dishes manually, bypass Apollo completely.
There's an observatory near the comms array, right?
Yeah. We should be able to find the Torrent's coordinates using that. I'll get the door for you.
Orbital stabilizers operating at 40% and falling.
Okay, I'm guessing we're taking an elevator so we can go over here. Okay, let's come to this. And there's gonna be some working Joes. And I hit the working Joes, and oh, and there's also gonna be some aliens as well. Man, my eyes are getting burned. I guess that's why, after I reach my next objective, I'll just stop reporting. Okay, there are alien. Okay, the aliens are still on board. I haven't forgotten about them, so I'm gonna have to keep my guard up. That fight was hard to search. I'm trying to join, so I think that's right here. Okay, back to the... What okay, am I doing something wrong here? I literally do not get it. Do I actually need to look up a guide? I'm so confused, there isn't anything I can do. Wait, I do it right? Finally! Oh my god. I'm so confused. This may not be as complicated.
Ricardo, I found them.
Now you've got to align the dishes to the torrent's position manually.
Check. I'm going outside.
Okay, manually input and the torrent's coordinates. Okay, I'm gonna save and then we're gonna end Alien Isolation for today. And I'm like starting a conversation.
I can unlock the entrance to the airlock from here. Give me a sec.
Okay, you're gonna save here. And
don't come see me, Ripley, I'm fine. You need to be outside.
I know, I'm just saving. Okay, so that's enough Alien Isolation for today. And I'll see you next week. Or in a few days, because I'm going to. Bye-bye.